Understatement. What you gonna play us?
What you wanna do?
What you want? Get a band.
Oh. Let's go to A chord then.
Yeah, it's getting hot. It's warm in here, but I can't sit up there without
that. Not a ship out on the ocean. Speck again.
I think the only trip we ever made on that one, we went to Uncle Buck's in that, and it wasn't run but 45 miles an hour or so.
Well, it was a city bus.
Yeah.
It had a governor on it.
I mean, it was nice inside and all, but it wasn't go very fast.
And it got about 10
miles
a
gallon.
Gallons of oil. We ain't talking about fuel.
It was green and yellow plaid inside. I forget what we called that fabric, but kind of fuzzy a little bit. Often.
Cold.
the microphone.
You ain't getting far enough away from get away from us, so yeah.
You remember riding down the road in probably south of here, you got the signs up that says orange, all the orange juice you can drink for $1.
Oh,
you
yeah.
Okay. We stopped there one time. So I gave him $1, drank the orange juice, and I held my cup out. She said, "What's that for?" I said, "Well, I'd like some more orange juice." She said, "That'll be another $1. I said, "Well, the sign says all you can drink for $1. She said, "Well, that's all you can drink for $1.
That's about like when I was out in Texas, they had a restaurant I was in, it had a sign on the wall that said, "T-bones, $1. It said, "Extra for meat." And had a T-bone on.
On the way to the dog, you could have a bone.
Right. The T-bone's $1.
Yeah.
You want some meat with it, that's extra. Yeah.
Does anybody
saw him?
Her.
Him.
Does anybody play like a fox on the run anymore?
When was you born?
The 40.
You all used to play that?
It's been so long since I've done it, but I can do it, but I used to do it solo, so I know.
Okay, all right.
She walked in the morning down to the river. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all the love that poor boy could give her and left me to die like a fox on the run. Like a fox, like a fox, like a fox on the run. Just an ordinary man.
works, guys.
He does.
No cheat sheet.
Going home.
Thank you.
Thank you. came down the road
on a dark and
stormy
night.
Little girl by the roadside showed up and cracked my headlight. I stopped and she got in back and in a shaky tone. She said, "My thank you.
after
handy.
I got started, I couldn't stop. So.
Yeah, that's good. That guy sang that one last night about the, do you think I'll...
So what's that?
So what, last night the guy sang it, will my soul fly over Georgia or something? What's the name of that?
No,
the
Rebel Soldier. In the prison cell.
Oh, yeah,
the
yeah,
Rebel Soldier.
Yeah, the Rebel Soldier. Sang that yeah, last right, night. He sang it last night.
It ain't one we got to do. Unless you want to.
Changes keys from G to A.
What's that? Rebel Soldier?
Yeah. Yeah.
It starts out G, A, and goes to C.
C.
You might be in front of the food over. You might be in front of the.
Oh, in front of the.
Yes, you're okay right now.
Signal. happy landings to you, Amelia Earhart. Farewell, First Lady of the Air. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys.
You timed that just right, Norma. We're out of battery. I think you're just about out of battery.
Yep. Good. Lesson then.